Nadine Gabriel. When I was 16 years old, I was diagnosed to have a brain tumor. That tumor caused me blindness. After that operation, I was 3 years blind, totally blind. Resources for the Blind Incorporated plays a big role in my studies. They lend me scholarship that I use to finish my 4 years course here in Olongapo. And they lend me computers that I can use to make my studies easier. I'm a graduate of Communication Arts here at Columban College. The companies over here is not that oriented regarding PWDs. That's why I asked Mary if he can give me work that is suitable within my course. Mary helped me to get this job here in PDAO.
They are worth trusting. Huwag niyong isipin na sila PWD. Kung kaya nila, bigayin ninyo. Kung di nila kaya, tulungan natin.
I am the one who's in charge for the releasing of IDs and for the intake ship. I entertain PWDs or clients that come to our office, then I give them some form for them to fill up. Before I got to this job, I worked as a home service massage therapist so that I can have income even though I don't have a permanent job. I want to exercise my course. I'm a communication grad, that's why I want to entertain PWDs. And besides, I want to show my talent to everyone.
May initiative siya. Hindi mo mararamdaman na meron siyang disability.
Treating them is like normal. Mas masipag pa sila doon sa mga walang disability.
Yung mga co-worker po dito, kasama po ng mga PWDs, syempre, well-trained din po sila paano i-handle po yung kanya-kanyang disability.
I asked them if I can install my software at their computers and they said yes. I feel that I can see because I can move around easily with their office. Then I can entertain our clients. They gave me tasks that I can do like doing some narrative reports, then orientation, then releasing of ID. Most visually impaired are qualified to be employed in our local government because there's so many advanced technologies that we can use to cope up and to stand along with others. Just like the NBDA and JOS, they are a software that we can use to navigate computers.
Mayroong departamento na dalawa, may isa, yung aming architect, yung city architect, isa member of PWD, yung aming nasa sports, yung isa kong nasa public affairs, and many more.
Sumusunod po tayo sa batas, yung RA 10524, na which is ang ating government is minamandate po na mag-hire ng PWD. At the same time, ini-encourage din po natin yung mga private sector na mag-hire po ng PWD. Kasi po, meron po silang exemption sa BIR, na which is may percent po yon na hindi po nila babayaran.
Our disability is not a hindrance for us, for you to not accept us as your employee. Sight is just the only thing that we don't have. We have our other talent that we can share, and we are much productive than the others. And I can prove that to you.